guys, and welcome back to Fridays on Cigar Grande. This week I'm going to be doing a Christmas Q&A so you guys can find out what are my favourite things to do at Christmas time, am I excited about it and everything. Sorry for the delay of last week's video. I was doing my school production, meaning my whole week was booked out, so I couldn't put up a video. And with the change of my channel, I won't be doing a video every week, 2017 onward. I'll be doing one every second week because I'm going to be going into year 9, meaning exams and everything. I just want to warn you now because that channel will be changing. But next week is my good week because I'll probably be putting up 3 videos next week to do with the absence I will be for the next 2 weeks after Christmas. So without further ado, let's get into the Q&A. Okay, the first question is, are you excited about Christmas? Of course I'm excited. This is my favourite time of the year. You're jolly, you're happy, you get what you've been waiting for all year, and you get to spend with it family and friends, so I really, really like that. Plus, I just finished school today, meaning no more school for the rest of the year. Woohoo! My second question is, what are your favourite things about Christmas? My favourite things about Christmas is hanging with family and friends, getting presents, giving presents, and just the smell. I love the smell of Christmas. It might seem weird, but it just makes me feel like all light inside, jolly butterflies. Ah! What are your 3 favourite Christmas movies? My 3 favourite Christmas movies are The Polar Express. I've just loved that ever since I was little, because I've always wanted to be, oh, I want to go to college because I want to meet Santa. The second one is Santa Claus 2, because that was one of the first ever Christmas movies I saw. And Santa Claus 3, although it kind of scares me, the Jack Frost. He still gives me nightmares. What are your 3 favourite Christmas songs? My 3 favourite Christmas songs would have to be Santa Claus is Coming. Santa Claus is Coming, that one. I think that was made by High Five. I think so. All I Want for Christmas, the Mariah Carey version, and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So, yeah. How much sleep do you average on Christmas Eve? It's about 3 to 4 hours of sleep. I don't get much sleep Christmas Eve because, well, I actually don't go to sleep on Christmas Eve. I go to sleep Christmas morning. Yeah, I get up at about 4 a.m. So it's really, really early. It's just the joy and excitement of presents that makes me all jolly. What do you want for Christmas? Okay, now I've already done a video that actually says that, what do I want for Christmas? You can go check that out on my channel. It's what I want for Christmas 2016. I won't say them now, so you can just go, you can pause this video, click off, go watch that, and then come back. Do you like flurries, blizzard, or no snow on Christmas? Now, because I'm in Australia, it doesn't snow here in the summertime. But meaning we don't get snow on Christmas, we don't get a white Christmas, we get a hot boiling sun Christmas. It's like the sun, basically, in Australia. It's very, very hot here at Christmas time. But I do love just like the light snow, the white everywhere. Just, that's a Christmas feel. So if I could ever celebrate Christmas in New York, I would. What was your favorite gift you ever got? Now that's a hard one because I don't have just one favourite gift, and I'm getting gifts this year that I haven't opened and I'm really excited about, like the tapestry, the t-shirts and everything. What else? I received a bike for Christmas 1 year. What else did I receive for Christmas? This tripod, this camera, a lot, this phone. This is my new iPhone 5S. Shiny. So yeah, I've got a lot of things for Christmas, so yeah. Now, this phone's an early Christmas present. It was supposed to be opened on the 25th, but I got it early, so yeah. Real or fake Christmas tree? Real tree? Who? Oh my god. With the people with a fake Christmas tree, I know that you either have a family member who's allergic to pine or anything, or you just get a fake one because that's like yearly or tradition, but real ones. I get a real one every single year, and oh my goodness, they smell amazing. Smell of pine makes me happy because I'm like, oh, it's Christmas time and stuff. This year we got a 10 feet tall Christmas tree, and oh my goodness, it touches the roof of our lounge room. Wow. With the star, and of course the star on top of the Christmas tree touches the roof. Yeah. What is your favourite ornament? My favourite ornament would have to be my little, I don't have it with me, my little stocking, silver stocking ornament with my face on it, with my name engraved. So, yeah, it's my favourite ornament because it's me. Okay, that's all I've got for you today. I know there's a lot more questions that I could have answered, but I didn't because I wanted to make this quite neutral and short. So that's it for this, guys. Have a merry, merry Christmas. Look forward to my videos next week, which will also be Christmas involved. And I'll be reacting to the season 4 trailer of The 100. That just came out yesterday, but I haven't had a time to watch it. So, yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye! Work, 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 work